Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to do the unboxing and review of Samsung Galaxy A30s. This is the latest and upcoming smartphone by Samsung. Okay, so quickly open the box. Okay, in top you can see the phone. So you can see the phone itself. It looks great. We come to the phone later. Let's see what we get inside the box. Okay, so this is the earphones. Okay, not premium earphones, I would like to say. And this is the USB type C cable. Here you can see USB type C cable, and this is the charger. And if you talk about its output rating, okay, so you can see it will give you 9 volt 1.6 ampere and 5 volt 2 ampere. Okay, so it is fast charger. Okay, and if we see in the top of the box, you can see the small box. Here the SIM ejector tool, and quickly open it and see what we get inside it. Okay, so some reading manuals and warranty card and transparent TPU case. Okay, so that's it. Okay, now come to the phone. So you can see the phone itself. Quickly remove its plastic cover. Okay, so you can see the phone itself, it looks great. You can see the vibrant color, it looks really great. A metallic finish, I would like to say. And if we talk about its physical overview, in top we get the secondary microphone, and on this side we get the SIM tray. Quickly eject it and see what we get inside it. Okay, so it supports dual nano SIM card with a dedicated micro SD card slot up to 1 TB, which is a really good thing. Okay, and on this side we get the volume rocker and power button. And in bottom we get the main speaker, main microphone, USB type C port, and 3.5 headphone jack. And in back we get the triple rear camera, 25 megapixel, 8 megapixel and 5 megapixel with flash. And in front we get the 16 megapixel front camera with on display fingerprint sensor. Okay, so now quickly boot this up and set up the device. Okay, by the time it boots up and I set it up, I will give you its configuration overview. It has Exynos 7904 14nm octa-core processor. It comes with a 6.4-inch HD Plus Super AMOLED display. It supports dual nano SIM card with a dedicated micro SD card slot up to 1 TB. If we talk about the internal storage, it's available in 32/3, 64/4 and 128/4 GB internal storage. If we talk about the rear camera, it has triple rear camera, 25 megapixel of f1.7 aperture, 8 megapixel of ultra wide and 5 megapixel of depth sense, and it has 16 megapixel with f2.0 aperture front camera. It comes with 4000 mAh battery which supports 15 watt fast charging. If we talk about the software, it has Android Pie, and if we talk about the security, it has in-display fingerprint sensor and face unlock for better security. Okay, so I have set up the device. Here you can see all done. Now tap on finish. So here you can see the UI of Samsung Galaxy A30s smartphone. If we slide from top, we get the notification bar, helpful quick settings, and brightness setting is also available. You can see you can adjust the brightness setting. Okay, and if we slide from bottom, we get the app drawer. You can see. Okay, the display is very vibrant, I would like to say. And if we go in settings, let's check out how many storage we get out of 64 GB. Quickly go to storage. So you can see 50.9 GB is available out of 64 GB. which is really good thing. And if we quickly go to about phone and see its software information here, you can see it is running on One UI version 1.5. And if we talk about the Android version, it is running on Android Pie. Go back, and if we talk about the Android security patch level, it is of 1 August 2019. Okay, quickly go back. Advanced features are also available, which is a really good thing. You can see motions and gestures. Okay, now go back and check its camera performance. It has, if we talk about the camera UI in top, if we tap here, we get the filter and beauty option. Okay, and if we tap here, we get the photo size ratio option. Just tap it to change. And this is the timer option, same for this. Tap it and change its setting. Flash is also available. And if we go in settings, here you can see scene optimizer, scan QR codes, and HEIF pictures is also okay. You can also capture high efficiency images, which is really good thing. And if you talk about the rear video size, okay, it records up to full HD. Okay, and the front video size is also full HD, and high efficiency video is also available. Okay, you can also record HEVC formats, which is really good thing, and HDR is also available, and camera mode, shooting methods, watermark is also available, which is a really good thing. And if we slide from right, we get the video option, slow motion. And if you slide from left, we get the light focus, pro, panorama, and food available. And here we get the ultra wide camera, which is of 8 megapixel. Okay, now I quickly take a photo and see its camera quality performance. Allow permissions, and you can see. Okay guys, I would like to say camera quality is good. Here you can see the camera quality is good. And if we talk about the color rendering, it captures natural color, no exposure, it captures natural color. You can see camera quality is really good. I would like to say, you can see, if we zoom in, we didn't lose the camera, if we didn't lose the photo details, you can see the camera quality is really good. Okay, now quickly go back and check its security performance. I have already set up the fingerprint. Now I'm going to set up the face unlock. Go to lock screen, go to screen lock type. Okay, now I'm going to recognize my face. Okay, so face is successfully registered. Click on next. Okay, now tap on okay. Okay, and if we talk about its in-display fingerprint sensor, I tap and it unlock. Okay, try again. No fingerprint sensor will pop out. Here you can see no animation will pop out. Just tap here and it will unlock. You need to know where to put your finger. And if we talk about the fingerprint performance, guys, I would like to say it is really very fast. You can see I put the finger and it unlocked. The in-display fingerprint sensor performance is really very fast and responsive. You can see, I put and it unlock. Okay, and if we talk about the face unlock, I see and it unlock. Okay, try again. I'm not seeing, I see and it unlock. I'm not seeing, I see and it unlock. Okay guys, I would like to say the face unlock and in-display fingerprint performance are really very fast and performance. Both Both security performances are really very fast and responsive. Here you can see. I'm not seeing, I see a little lock. I put the finger and it unlocked. So guys, this is the unboxing and the quick review of Samsung Galaxy A30s smartphone. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any particular question about this device, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for the latest update.